So hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and thank you for coming again if you're watching this video. So I hope कि आपको पिछली वीडियो पसंद आई होगी, हॉस्टल डेज रिव्यू पॉडकास्ट. अगर नहीं देखी तो प्लीज जाओ और उस वीडियो को देखो. दैट इज़ अ रियली इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियो, आई होप सो. एंड अगर नहीं भी तो प्लीज़ लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट ऑफ दैट वीडियो कि वो वीडियो कैसी है, उसको कैसे और सुधारा जाए. आई नो कि उसका दूसरा पार्ट आना अभी बाकी है, बट यू नो आई रियली वॉन्टेड टू मेक दिस वीडियो टूडे. एंड उसका कुछ एडिटिंग का पार्ट वैसे भी बाकी है. एंड आई वॉन्टेड टू सेट अ पैटर्न ऑफ अपलोडिंग वीडियोज़. सो फ्रॉम नाउ ऑन आई विल बी अपलोडिंग एवरी वेनसडे एंड फ्राइडे. सो सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल इफ यू हैव इट ऑलरेडी. So what today we are gonna do is we're gonna review memes. Look. Which is, I know, not a new idea. Every YouTuber is doing this because it's kind of easy. Let's see, this is my first time I'm reviewing memes. So just keeping in mind what things going on in our country as of now. Everywhere you just see these political topics popping up on social media and everywhere, I decided to do a political meme. So let's start without wasting any further time. यार एक तो जब जब मैं इसका चेहरा देखता हूँ ना, I really get pissed off. कुछ भी बोलती है ये, मतलब कुछ भी बोलती है ये, कुछ भी सवाल करती है. I don't know what to say about her. I don't like her. एक तो इसके बारे में सब ऐसा ही मीम क्यों बनाते हैं इसको. ऐसा ही एक और इंटरव्यू था इम्तियाज अली के साथ, और उसमें भी किसी ने ऐसा कुछ मीम बनाया था इसके बारे में. उसमें मतलब ऐसा ही लव रोमांटिक काइंड ऑफ केमिस्ट्री दिखाई जाती है इन दोनों में. आई डोंट नो व्हाई द लूजर्स.
आज मैं कहता हूं कि नरेंद्र मोदी जी
हमारी जान मांगेंगे, हमको जान देंगे और हमारी गांड मांगेंगे तो गांड भी देंगे.
संबित पात्रा गाइस. ये सच में पॉलिटिक्स का स्टैंड अप कॉमेडियन है संबित पात्रा. ये लोग मतलब इन लोगों को स्टेज मिलता है, ये लोग कुछ भी जाके बोलते हैं. अभी रिसेंट तो नहीं है, लेकिन मैं कल ही एक इंटरव्यू देख रहा था जिसमें कन्हैया कुमार, संबित पात्रा ये दोनों थे. वो पूरे इंटरव्यू यही क्लेम किया जा रहा है कि कन्हैया कुमार चाइना से आया है.
ये चाइना के मैं भारत का ये फर्क है. चाइना वाले भारत वाले को बोलने नहीं देंगे, ये कोशिश रहेगी मगर हम बोलेंगे और हम जीतेंगे भी.
और जितनी बार पूरे इंटरव्यू में उसने भारत माता की जय नहीं बोली होगी, उतनी बार ये बोल के कि कन्हैया कुमार और उनके साथियों ने और ऐसे लोगों ने गलत बातें बोली हैं, भारत के टुकड़े होंगे एंड दिस ऑल थिंग्स ही सेइंग दैट ऑन अ रिपीट मोड. Like again and again and again.
गुरु जिंदाबाद.
इसको कहते हैं बेशर्मी.
बेशर्मी? हाँ. हम शर्मिंदा हैं, अफजल तेरे, आप जो अफजल तेरे कातिल जिंदा हैं, हम शर्मिंदा हैं.
नहीं हुआ सरकार की तरफ से जवाब नहीं दे रहे.
वो पढ़ूं सारे स्लोगन, कोर्ट में सारे स्लोगन लिखे हुए.
And I'm like, bro, एक तरह से इस चीज को प्रमोट कर रहे हो तुम. Have some sense, man. This video is edited for entertainment purpose only and also contain cuss words, so please use headphones. Please use headphones, guys.
और आसाम एकॉर्ड की आत्मा एनआरसी, नेशनल सिटीजंस रजिस्टर ऑफ सिटीजंस.
अरे कहना क्या चाहते हो?
मैं तो गांड मराना चाहता हूँ. आप फूल का झंडा टांग के नहीं आए हो मेरे गांव में.
साल पहले
राहुल, द एक्चुअल पॉलिटिकल मीम मटेरियल राहुल गांधी.
तो मैंने उनसे पूछा आपको
खेल है, ये नापाक खेल है.
Okay, this was not fun. Okay, the losers channel's meme were not so funny, so we are moving on. So I just found this Delhi meme war from The Quint, and as my experience goes, we can trust The Quint. Let's see what there is in this video. रिएक्शन वीडियो नहीं बनाना अपन को
गाइस, व्यूज नहीं आ रहे हैं, बहुत ज्यादा कम आ रहे हैं। आप प्लीज जितना ज्यादा हो चुके हैं उसको शेयर कीजिए, बहुत ही कम व्यूज आ रहे हैं।
हाँ यार मेरे चैनल पे भी बहुत ही कम व्यूज आ रहे हैं, मैन बहुत ही कम व्यूज आ रहे हैं। कुछ करो
प्लीज शेयर कीजिए, और मुझे पूरा यकीन है सब्सक्राइब तो आपने जरूर किया होगा।
एक काम करते हैं, पहला ना अपन क्या करते हैं, खाने को क्या बना, राजमा चावल। तो एक काम करते हैं, राजमा चावल खाते हैं। ताकत आएगा ना यार, ताकत चाहिए ना अपने को, राजमा चावल खाते हैं।
मैं ऑमलेट खाऊंगा,
मैं सिर्फ चावल बनाऊंगा,
मैं ऑमलेट खाऊंगा
और सिर्फ दाल बनाऊंगा, लेकिन तड़का मैं नहीं लगाऊंगा।
Boring. So now we're gonna review some random memes by Google. Okay, let's type 2020. Okay. Bua, babua, media, comedy wala, sabka nikla Diwala, all thanks to our chaiwala. Sahi hai bhai, sahi hai. Aunty police bula legi. Aunty se keh do party yun hi chale. Not funny, man. There's no place for corrupt people in our party, but why, mama? Because it's house full. Guys, I'm really, really craving for some good political memes. Okay, so if we don't get any good political memes in this video, please, if you're seeing this video, please share some good political memes if you have, so that I can review them in my next video maybe. In India, sound is measured in Arnab's, silence in Manmohan's. Laughter in Sidhu's and Chutiapa in Digvijay's. Okay, I don't know much about Digvijay because I have not seen him. I have not seen his interviews or anything. But yeah, I agree upon these three. Yeah, that's true. Chai with Modi, coffee with Karan. Cough syrup with Kejriwal. My god, this meme is not funny. Why am I laughing? Okay. Okay, who is this guy? Promote Indian culture, not condoms. Sure, why not? Yeah. Don't wear condoms. It's not our Indian culture. What if Digvijay Singh, Manish Tiwari and Manishankar Iyer are actually RSS members and they are making Congress look like idiots on purpose? Possible. Shadyantra. Mere bacche, Shadyantra. Okay, this looks funny. Bhige ot tere pyasa dil mera. Not funny. Do you guys have any funny meme? Please send. Okay. I don't even know what's funny in this, but I just like इसकी शक्ल ही फनी है। मैं राहुल गांधी, यू आर फनी मैन, यू आर फनी। ओके, दिस इज आल्सो कूल। थैनोस कहाँ है? कान में डाल लियो क्या सब लोग? ओके, सो वी डिडंट गेट एनी मीम, लेट्स गो टू माय चैनल एंड रीड सम ऑफ द कमेंट्स दैट आई गॉट ऑन माय फर्स्ट वीडियो। आई हैव टू से फ्यू थिंग्स ऑन इट, सो लेट्स यूटिलाइज दिस वीडियो फॉर दैट। ओके, very informative review, motivated to watch this week. Thank you. Arvind Kumar is actually my uncle, so thank you mama. Almas Ashfaq, quite interesting, going to watch it. Sure bro, sure. I hope you have watched, because this video is a little late, but yeah man, thank you for supporting. Aditi Priya Singh और उन दोनों लोगों में मैं भी थी। ए चल रे, जोक था वो, ऊपर लिख के आया भी, दिस इज जस्ट अ जोक। सिर्फ दो लोग नहीं थे, तीन लोग थे। एंड वन थिंग दैट आई लाइक्ड अबाउट योर वीडियो इज कलर करेक्शन। ओके, इज दैट सपोज टू बी फनी? नेक्स्ट डू छपाक रिवीड। एक्चुअली I am not sure that I am going to do Chapak review any soon, because right now I am in a stage where I am really avoiding such, you know, sad kind of movies. I really want to watch something like comedy, action, and these kind of genre I really prefer. But that sad emotional movies I avoid a bit. Because I really connect to the movie and I really get, you know, movie zoned, if that's a word. So I really don't want to get in that zone for now. So I'll not be reviewing Chapak, because I will not be watching Chapak. Priya Arushi, awesome bhaiya. Thank you, Arushi. Rahul Roshan, nervous hai bhai apna. Arre bhai, kya kuch bhi bol raha hai. Nervous, nahi, main aur nervous? कभी नहीं, चल कुछ भी। मिस्टर रोमियो ने रिप्लाई किया इस पर, बिल्कुल नहीं लगता है। गाइस, मेरे लिए झगड़ा मत करो यार, तुम लोग करो, आई रियली लाइक इट। सो यार, दिस कॉमेंट विच आई रियली वॉन्टेड टू गेट बैक टू दुर्गेश गुप्ता, ही इज माई प्रोफेसर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू सो मच सर फॉर कॉमेंटिंग ऑन माई वीडियो। And second, as you were saying, the villain was dressed in black top to bottom, really no stereotyping. So I think you might have misunderstood me. I didn't say that it was not at all used. I said the unique part of this movie was that both the colors were used for both of the sides. Like in Padmavat, if you see, Khilji's side, it's completely... You know, you won't see any scene with lighter color architecture or lighter color shades or anything like that. Every scene, every frame where there's Khilji, it ought to be dark. It has to be dark. It has to be like even the song Khali Bali, if you see the complete mise-en-scene of that. Everything is so dark. Everything is so black. But not in this movie. Here, Aurangzeb is shown at a place where the whole architecture, the whole color of the, you know, environment around him is white. So, what I meant with that statement is that both of the colors are used for both of the sides. For showing the Kondhana Killa of Shivaji Maharaj, the whole colors were very dark. That is what I meant. I meant that darker shades and lighter shades are used for both the sides, for the antagonist and the protagonist as well. I didn't mean that it was not at all used at the antagonist sides. And as I remember the scene where Suryabhan's past has been shown, Suryabhan is wearing white in the video. So yeah, I meant it that way. I didn't mean that it was not used at all. I hope this answered your question. 9 comments, that's a big motivation, guys. Keep supporting like this. 157 views. Cool. And the other video has just got some around 77-78 views and no comment. That is really demotivating. What are you guys doing? Support so that I can upload more videos and entertain you more. Although my videos are not entertaining. But yeah, man. एक लाइक करने में क्या जाता है तुम लोगों का? ओके, सो लेट्स सी आई आस्क्ड फ्यू पीपल. सो आई रिसेंटली पोस्टेड अ क्वेश्चन आस्किंग व्हाट इज द वर्स्ट मूवी यू हैव सीन रिसेंटली. लेट्स सी द रिप्लाइज. लेट्स सी द रिप्लाइज. फ्लाइंग जाट मैन. फ्लाइंग जाट. You know, interestingly, the first time I saw the movie, I found it quite interesting. I found it quite funny. But after seeing all these memes, and I might have changed my mind because of the memes. Arushi Priya, Veere the Wedding. Is it bad? I have not seen that movie. Tell me more if you can. Race 3. I don't count that as a movie. It was more like a documentary of showing how great Salman Khan is. Saakh Khoon Maaf. I've heard that it's a good movie, man. Saurav Gupta. Tell me, what didn't you like in Saakh Khoon Maaf? And I'm gonna watch it and see if it's really the case. Jagga Jasoos. Can't say much. I have a friend who loves Ranbir Kapoor, so I don't want to get hatred from her. Tube Light. Bhai, Salman ki movies. Nahi, theek hai. Lekin one interesting thing I found, one interesting review I got, where I don't remember who was giving the review, but it was quite, you know, factual that every movie in which Salman Khan is shown the hero does good business, but every movie in which Salman Khan is not the hero but is dominated by someone else, the movie doesn't do well. So very clearly Salman Khan should realize that his fans, the people who support him, follow him, likes to see him more like the macho man and the person, the superhero, you know, super heroic things he does in the movie. They like to watch that. They don't like to watch variety in his roles. So maybe we should stop complaining that Salman Khan is not doing, okay, so Gori Tere Pyar Mein. So maine comment bhi kiya tha. One question, why? Why did you watch Gori Tere Pyar Mein? But maine bhi nahi dekhi hai wo movie to. Ek Tha Tiger, come on. Ek Tha Tiger was a good movie. It was a good movie, come on. So my professor Durgesh Gupta sir has replied, there are many of them, but nothing beats Drona. Man, I completely agree with you, sir. I used to watch this movie. I have watched this movie many times because I somehow used to like this movie when I was a kid. I don't know why. Maybe I don't know why I like this movie, but my God, I'm regretting this now. But that is a shitty movie. I completely agree. So okay, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked this video, hit the like button. If you didn't like this video, which is the most of the probability that you didn't like this video, because this video was, I don't know why I'm uploading this, but just because I am trying something new. So you feel free to hit the dislike button as well. Mat karna, kar do. And do let me know in the comment your reviews about this video. And please share some good memes that I can review in the next video so that you guys enjoy it and everyone else watching this video enjoy it, and I feel funny in a way. Yeah. So let's hope that next video is not as shitty as this one. So I'll just request like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you. Bye. Keep supporting.